Did Cain take notice of the Lord's warning to him about the consequences of his anger? Now Cain talked with Abel his brother, and it came to pass, when they were in the field, that Cain rose up against Abel his brother, and killed him. Did Cain take notice of the Lord's warning to him about the consequences of his anger? What did Cain's angry thoughts lead to? Now Cain talked with Abel his brother, and it came to pass, when they were in the field, that Cain rose up against Abel his brother, and killed him. What did Cain's angry thoughts lead to? What was it that drove Cain to murder his brother? For this is the message that you heard from the beginning, that we should love one another, not as Cain, who was of the wicked one, and murdered his brother. And why did he murder him? Because his works were evil, and his brother's righteous. What was it that drove Cain to murder his brother? Who put enmity between the two brothers? And I will put enmity between you and the woman, and between your seed and her seed. Who put enmity between the two brothers? Then the Lord said to Cain, "Where is Abel your brother?" God didn't know where Abel was. True or false? Can anyone hide himself in secret places, so I shall not see him? Says the Lord. Do I not fill heaven and earth? Says the Lord. Can anyone hide himself in secret places, so I shall not see him? Says the Lord. Do I not fill heaven and earth? Why do you think God asked Cain, "Where is Abel your brother?" If we confess our sins, He is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Why do you think God asked Cain, "Where is Abel your brother?" Cain told God the truth when asked, "Where is Abel your brother?" True or false? Then the Lord said to Cain, "Where is Abel your brother?" He said, "I do not know. Am I my brother's keeper?" Cain told God the truth when asked, "Where is Abel your brother?" True or false? Cain was of his father the devil. True or false? Jesus said to the Jews who wanted to kill him, "You are of your father the devil, and the desires of your father you want to do. He was a murderer from the beginning, and does not stand in the truth, because there is no truth in him. When he speaks a lie, he speaks from his own resources, for he is a liar, and the father of it." Cain was of his father the devil. True or false? Choose a word to describe Cain. Then the Lord said to Cain, "Where is Abel your brother?" He said, "I do not know. Am I my brother's keeper?" The wicked in his proud countenance does not seek God. God is in none of his thoughts. Choose a word to describe Cain. Where was Abel's blood crying out from? And he said, "What have you done? The voice of your brother's blood cries out to me from the ground." Where was Abel's blood crying out from? He wanted vengeance for the murder of his daughter. What does vengeance mean? What was Abel's blood crying out for? Therefore, the wisdom of God also said, I will send them prophets and apostles, and some of them they will kill and persecute, that the blood of all the prophets which was shed from the foundation of the world may be required of this generation. From the blood of Abel to the blood of Zechariah, who perished between the altar and the temple. Yes, I say to you, it shall be required of this generation. What was Abel's blood crying out for?